Good evening and welcome. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Hi, Slats, and good evening to everyone watching. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl. The right arm is coming into the attack from the members' end.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler is going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Great shot. Follows a six with a great four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Give away a bit too much there. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 10. Bolton, the slow left armer, is coming into the attack from the river end.
Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Got a huge spin on that.
Yes.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Ball Hamilton. A bit expensive there, Hobart Tornadoes. None for 24. Cross, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end. Heads that away.
Plays and misses. Got hold of that one. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Ends the over, Hobart Tornadoes. None for 32. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the river end.
Yes.
Good effort, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Four runs there. Super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. He's timed it beautifully. Nice shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from Cross. Confident appeal, could it be? Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Superb shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That deserved a poor delivery and rightly punished. Big over, Hobart Tornadoes. Wouldn't mind a few more of those. Padding up to that. Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this.
This partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done. Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment for her. And a boundary to get off the mark. Good batting. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Nicely played. 4 runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
4 there. Nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Hobart Tornadoes lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 2 for 74. The right arm is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Superb shot, that. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Solid shot, goes for 4.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
End of the over, Hobart Tornadoes, 2/82. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Yep. Solid stroke there for four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Good shot. Four runs. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Hobart Tornadoes will be extremely happy with how that over went. Cross coming back on to bowl. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six. And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. And they get through for one.
Wait.
Nice save there. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Another ball and another big six. Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Whoa, they just keep getting smashed for six. That could well be the over that loses this match. Poor bowling.
So to finish this innings, oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Seemingly nothing the bowler can do. Everything she bowls, it seems to be smashed for six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Yeah. Everything seems to be heading for six. Is there any way this bowler can stop this onslaught? The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Nice stroke there. She's loving this. Another six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Oh, that's another six, and she delivers yet more punishment for the bowler. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Loud appeal.
That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Great shot. And that's the end of the innings. Hobart Tornadoes have set a target of 150 runs. Perth Rollers are facing an uphill battle here. Very big target set for them. Going with spin now.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Perth Rollers. Make it none for 10. The right armour is coming into the attack from the river end.
First ball face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That's run away to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Perth Rollers are now none for 20. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the members end.
Yes.
Not a bad shot that. Good effort, 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yeah.
Nice shot, 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Another run added to the score.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Perth Rollers move their score to none for 33. Going with pace now.
Yes.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Expensive in that one. Perth Rollers. None for 43. He's the new bowler.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Ball going over shoulder height. The umpire doesn't hesitate to call that a no ball.
Another ball and another big six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Wait.
Catching in close. Hobart Tornado finally managed to take the wicket off.
Times that one.
End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Perth Rollers. 1 for 60. Blocks that ball out of the way with his palm.
Big shout for that one.
This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up.
Oh, good shot. She found the rope with that one. 4 runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
Good shot. That's six.
We played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Really good over there, takes the wicket and keeps it tight.
Yes!
Good shot, runs for sure.
One bounce and it goes for four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
Not a bad shot, that. And that's four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
End of the over. Perth Rollers, 2 for 78. New bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Great shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's gone again. Another six.
Perth Rollers are now 2 for 94. The pace bowler coming into the attack. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. One bounce, and it goes for four.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes, catch it.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
End of the over. And that was a very good one for the batting side.
Draws a thick edge and taken nicely.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one.
Run rate in this chase just wasn't good enough. They fall short of the target by 21 runs.